Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to Beat Saber. Let's go, the new rock mixtape pack just came out. Everyone's got all their high scores here. It's pretty mad, I'm not going to beat that to be honest. But we have got Sweet Child of Mine, and I've actually unlocked it. So we're going to play it, and it's quite a long one. It's pretty much 6 minutes. I'm going to play it, we're going to enjoy it, and hopefully I don't mess up, because it'll be like a freaking half an hour video. Oh my. Okay. It's like Guitar Hero. I accept that's wrong. It's not Guitar Hero, is it? It's not. We're on a guitar anyway. So I absolutely love this song. So that's why I got it. And yeah, we're just gonna enjoy it. It just reminds me of Thor, Love and Thunder. Not gonna lie, Thor Ragnarok was better. It's my opinion, so. Yeah. Yeah, Guns N' Roses songs are absolutely amazing. Paradise City and all that. Absolutely loving. This background as well is actually insane. Hopefully I don't die while I'm talking. Otherwise it's actually embarrassing. They're just going. We've got these like leaves to sort of help us where we're supposed to go next. That block just got right in the face. Ooh! A lot of dodging and weaving in this. Got a lot of these, like, I don't know what they're called, like barricades, I should say. Got a lot of them. There's also, what's it called? Born to be Wild, which I've used before in the video. You want me to get that one as well? Maybe a video on that one as well. But we'll have to see. Yeah, the new rock pack is sick. Also the panic of the disco pack is also very sick. So I'm also trying to think about I may do some like the modern songs instead of like having to buy the packs. I don't know, we'll see. But even if I do the mods, there's no way I'm doing rushing. Unless I've been doing this for like a year and I've been sweating Beat Saber. But I highly doubt that's gonna happen. And even pros can't, well, pros can rush with them. Even for them it's quite hard. Okay, right. If you're new and this is your first video, subscribe. And like, and you know, check out the channel, we've got other awesome videos like this. But if you've never played Beat Saber, the health bar is just down there, see that little white bar there? Yeah, that is the health bar. And if I miss loads of rocks, like, it goes down, it's the health bar, obviously. If it goes all the way down to zero, obviously I get eliminated. But the more combos you get, sort of regens it. So if I stop messing up, but then I make a really good light combo, it'll go back up. I think I've got my combo on the side here. That's hard to point to things. Oh, of course my nose is itching as well. Oh no. Too focused on my nose itching. Oh my god. There's still like half the sun left. I probably should have said at the start of the video, this Beat Saber is not really for epileptic people. So these flashing lights are actually blinding me as well. Oh my god. ways I messed it up. Oh no, I think I've done. Never mind. Do it like a combo like this. So then put a health bar. Oh, this can't tell. Yeah, I did do a recording before, but I died like right at the end, and I didn't. It was like a 20-minute video, and I was like, you know what, I'm not gonna think through that. And my health's really low, so I'm gonna just stop talking. Oh, he's got it. I haven't got this far before. This is how you know you're near the end. Oh, this is sick. Let's go! We did it! Oh wait, there was another one. Imagine if I would have failed the level just because of that one then. I would have cried. Okay, how did we do that? I don't even know. But we did it! Give me them fireworks. We only missed 47. We just don't talk about it. But that was very hard. If anyone can do that, I'm like expert. You're just not even human. 700,000, like how is that even possible? That is just not possible. But yeah, so like I was saying, Eye of the Tiger as well, which would probably be a sick one. Leading the fight, rising up. But yeah, like, subscribe if you want to see more Beat Saber content, and for now I thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.